se va a caer esa vaina.
Bueno, ¿cuándo es que vamos, madre? Ya bueno, yo voté.
Ya, déjame poner.
Ya yo voté.
Porque hace mucho sol y se me van a ver los ojos verdes.
¿Dónde vamos?
Bueno, vamos a buscar al presidente.
Bueno, ya yo hice mi parte, ahora le toca a la doña.
Bueno,
así que vamos ahora. En el nombre de Dios.
Mi máscara.
Y esta noche sabemos quién queda. Bueno, señoras y señores, hicimos nuestra parte. A ver, muestre.
Aquí.
Ahí lo tienen. People, go out and vote. We did our part, do your part. Now, you got time.
Que gane.
Bueno, okay, ahí nos vemos.
Que gane el que tiene que ganar, el mejor.
Bueno,
bye.
No, así.
Ah.
Dale. Guys, on a serious note, man, go vote. Today's the last day. Today's election day. Oh, actually, I don't know when I'm gonna upload this, so I hope you guys voted. But yeah, man, mom just got done voting. I voted earlier today, and I'm a first time voter, honestly, no cap. And I'm telling you, man, it was an experience. It was an experience, and I know she's happy, and I'm happy, but yeah. Tonight's the night we find out who will be the president for the next 4 years. And I hope you guys went and voted. I hope you guys went and used your voice. Pretty much your vote is your voice if you think about it. May the best win, honestly. I know who I voted for. And if you voted for somebody else, hey, you know what I mean? Let's keep the peace going. Let's spread love. Let's, you know, no negativity, no matter who wins. Be safe out there, because, you know, why spread more negativity? We're already going through COVID. We're already going through our own battles that nobody knows about. So it's like, why keep going with the negativity? You know what I mean? Spread love, you know. Like Biggie said, spread love is the Brooklyn way. But we got to make that everywhere. You know what I mean? Not just Brooklyn, everywhere. So yeah, guys, man, I hope you guys voted. I can't believe I voted. Okay. This is like, you know, it's hitting me. I'm about to turn 25 in a couple of days. And now I'm out here voting. I'm adulting. I'm getting old. But yeah, we did it. 'll see how we starting the day, ladies and gentlemen. We are praising God, giving thanks God for everything. And it's been a minute since the last clip, since I picked up the camera, beginning of November, you know. But we're back. Y'all see this, bro? It's been a month and a half, almost 2 months, since I got a haircut. Tomorrow is my birthday, November 24th, 2020. We are turning the big 25. What's better than 24? Yeah. Anyways, so ladies and gentlemen, beyond blessed for another day. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys are staying safe, being safe out here. Yeah, man, I'm just taking it all in, because tomorrow's my birthday, and, you know, I'm about to go get right. About to go get this haircut. Shout out to my boy Barb, or my boy Barbara, my boy Hector. You know, opening up a brand new barbershop. Hard work pays off. Dreams come true. Papá te lo merece. Te deseo lo mejor del mundo. Muchas bendiciones. I hope you watch this. If you don't, if you do, I hope you do. But yeah, man. Beyond blessed. I'm happy for him. He deserves it. But yeah, man. We about to go get right. So hopefully I'll record in there. You know, and then I'll show you guys a little bit. But yeah, we on the way. So I'll catch y'all there. Before and after coming up. Yeah.
Estamos aquí. ¿Activo dónde?
Y Barber Studio.
Ya saben, mi gente. Vénganse para acá. Nuevo lugar.
Yes, sir. We ready for the, you know, to take on 25. We ready, ladies and gentlemen. I am back, baby. I am back. Y'all see this cut, man? Y'all see? Y'all, bro. Bro, we back. Yeah. Anyways, man, it feels good. It feels good. You feel like a whole new person after you get a haircut. All my fellas out there, y'all know what I'm talking about, man. It really feels like you back. Like, you are yourself again. You know what I'm saying? It's a blessing. It's a blessing what these barbers can do for us, man. I swear, man. But, hey, man, we back at it, man. You feel me? We back at it. About to get home. About to go grab something to eat. And I think I'm going to do a couple reaction videos, man. Because, you know, I got a haircut now. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, we back. Anyways, I'm excited. I'm happy, man. Hope y'all doing well. Hope y'all having a blessed day. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody, even though it's in, like, 3 days. But, yeah, man, we're blessed. We are blessed. Yeah. Y'all peep the new glasses? Yeah. What's up, guys? It is November 24th. I'm 25 years old. I just want to say thank you, God. Thank you, God, for another year. Now let's go get some breakfast. I'm starving. It's 11 o'clock in the morning. I'm starving. So let's go. So we are here, ladies and gentlemen. Wait, what's going on? All right, so we're here. We are about to grab. Know the vibes. Mama Dukes. She on her phone. Everybody saying happy birthday to me on her Facebook, so she replying. Yeah, man. About to grab, man. I'm starving. I'm hungry, hungry, hungry. So, waiting for the food now. Yeah. Ready to smash these pancakes, bro. I'm ready. Gotta see the vibes. So we're back at Walmart. You know, we gotta pick some stuff up after breakfast. And ladies and gentlemen, we are back at it. There's really nothing going on. Like, not going on, but there's nothing here. Wow. This is all happening again. It's really happening again. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Can't believe it. Vamos aquí otra vez. Pero vamos a coger dos. Llévate dos por si acaso. Hágame caso, hágame caso.
Coge el otro. La tengo fría.
Vamos. Gotta stack up while we can. Two rolls. Or two packets. Oh, man.
Or if you want to drive, it don't matter. It's like
nice. Look who showed up. Mama Duke's in the cut.
Todos son mis hijos.
These boys surprised me here. I was not expecting this. But yeah, man, I'm grateful for them. You know, they came out, bro. This shit is dope. So, you know, I wasn't expecting this at all. Mama Duke's playing it, surprised me. I'm happy. And we about to grow. You know what I'm saying? Waiting on the food now. I feel like all this whole video has been being eaten. But, yeah.
Cumpleaños feliz.
Yo, my beautiful, beautiful people. Today's the day is Black Friday, the day after Thanksgiving. Hope you guys had an amazing Thanksgiving with your loved ones. Yeah, man, it was good. We had a good time. Me over here, you know, had a good time yesterday with Mama Dukes. But yeah, man, just wanted to come on here and say before ending the video, thank you guys for wishing me a happy birthday. Gracias a todo el mundo. Los que me felicitaron para mi cumpleaños, muchas gracias. Se les agradece. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless everybody. And yeah, man, now that we get ready for December, you know what I'm saying? And that's what's next. We gotta do December, and that's it. 2020 comes to an end. Hoping for a better 2021. But hey, man, we still got a month. We still gotta knock it out. But yeah, man, hope you guys are staying safe out there. Seriously, stay safe. Make sure you're washing your hands, keeping your distance. Things are crazy right now again with all these cases going back up. But yeah, man. So again, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the birthday wishes. I appreciate you guys. Love you guys. And yeah, stay tuned. I got some reactions coming out soon. I'm actually about to record right now, so yeah, let's get it real. Thank you guys. Love you guys. Stay home. Stay blessed. You know the vibes. Put the jury to the side, had to find me, had to find God, had the time, we be pacified.